Hey guys, I'm back again with a brand new edition of my weekly show, The Ego Sessions. My name is AlBird and it's great to have you back on board. This week again with the usual format, 60 minutes of brand new tracks plus a guest mix in the second hour, this time by Adrian Neumann. Yeah, now let's play some music, starting off with Timo Maas, Busty Group and Eric Volta, and the track We Were Riding High, which is out this Friday, May 18th on Mobile Records. Followed up by Alessandro Spaiani and the track Levante in the Pischinger and Der Motta remix out on Freiklang Kultur. Enjoy the music and I'll talk to you in a bit.
Chasing skies.
Coming up now is Emin and Gunman with All Night on Safe Music, followed up by Doya's and the track Your House out on B1 Limited, and Ivan Oliva with Super Skunk on Ovest Music.
laughter, all that, you know. Makes it even that much more complicated. I can flip it in seconds. Relatively, if I'm happy, everybody's happy. That's what keep on starting.
If I'm happy, everybody's happy. That's it. It's what we in the natural health world call the walking wounded syndrome. And the walking wounded syndrome are people that are walking around with this unbelievable amount of conditions that are now dreaming in ADD, ADHD, EBD, CFS, the list goes on and on and on. For the last 100 years, we have accumulated thousands, hundreds of thousands of these different
coming up is Ben Chample with the track Silver Bird, part of the Plate EP out now on Bluefin, followed up by Tom Sita and the track Red Bike in the Frankson Refix out on Mad Hatter, and the track Disco Trip by Dub and Ozem FF out on My Favorite Freaks.
Thank you.
Adrian Oblanka and the track Armageddon out on Cool Cats, followed up by Shosho and Charisma out on Trapeze Limited this Friday.
basket spender, every last dime getting out there as soon as they're there. Bosses slash leaves.
Remix from myself of the track Bandoneon by Canadian producer Souls out on Noise Floor Records in June, followed up by a Drum Complex remix of Ben Chample's track Plate, and then closing off the first hour is Stephen Thresher with Haze out on Railroad Recording. We'll be right back. Yeah, this was the first hour of this week's Eagle Sessions. I hope you enjoyed it so far. If you want to re-listen to the show, visit soundcloud.com/DJAlBird or follow us on Facebook, Twitter, wherever. You'll find the links in the description. Now off to the guest mix by Adrian Neumann. He developed a passion for music since the moment when he heard his first beat. Born in Bacau, the clubbing scene enchanted him at the age of 16 when he started going to techno and minimal events in small clubs. Yeah, music defines perfectly Adrian Neumann, distinguishing itself through a unique style and constant development. With tech house and techno influences, Adrian combines the new with the old, putting his distinctive mark of groovy sound. His passion for music led him to joining well-known Horatio's label Natural Rhythm, a platform that promotes art and passion, going on quality and not quantity. Check out his Facebook page on facebook.com/AdrianNeumannBC. Enjoy his set now in the second hour. Thanks for listening to the Eagle Sessions, and I will see you next week. Take care. Bye-bye.
We'll be right back. you know, they say your attitude determines your latitude. Well, I'm high the motherfucker, fly as a motherfucker. Determines your latitude. Well, I'm high as a motherfucker, fly as a motherfucker.
Of course you're welcome.